We have another little section called Pro Tips.
Pro Tips.
And this is geared towards people who haven't bought a laundromat yet. You spent all this time getting people so excited about all these opportunities right now. If you got to give a tip to somebody who's maybe looking to buy their first laundromat, you got a good tip or two for them?
Well, I think, yes. Number one, do your proper due diligence. Talk to as many people as you can in this industry. Go to the Coin Laundry Association, the CLA. Go to their website. Get on their blogs. There's a lot of other sites on Facebook for laundry owners. Ask questions. You can never ask enough questions. And just do your proper due diligence. And then when you zero in on it, if you're working with a broker, really you're paying that broker. Or that someone's paying that broker. Maybe the seller is, but more than likely you are. So rely on that broker to help you navigate this thing. When it comes to us, believe me, we're going to ask plenty of questions to make sure you did your due diligence. And we're not afraid to tell you to walk away from a deal if we don't think it's a good deal. We don't want bad loans. And we don't want any of our customers to get in bad loans, to get in a bad situation. So just do your due diligence. Get deep into it. Speak to people like Jordan who own businesses. And laundry owners are friendly people. You know, if you're going to buy the store across the street, they may be not going to tell you everything. But generally, laundry owners will be upfront and tell you about their business and why it's been successful or what they have done to make it successful.
Yeah. And just you saying, hey, we're not afraid to tell you to walk away from a bad deal should inspire confidence in somebody in working with you, because you don't want to work with somebody who's not going to tell you. If they know that there's a deal that's not going to be a great deal, you don't want to work with that person if they're not willing to have a hard conversation right. with you, because it's really easy to get wrapped up in a particular deal. I've seen this happen over and over and over, and you get married to a deal and your mind has already kind of renovated that place and, you know, seen you operating it. And when you get, you know, when you get news that, you know, it's not going to be what you think it's going to be, that can be really hard to take. But I'll tell you what, it's way easier to take that conversation than it is to buy a bad deal and to have to live with that bad deal. And I know that from experience. So
absolutely.
Great advice. And I love that mindset. Again, another one of the things I'm sure that has kept you guys in business and turned Eastern Funding into one of the behemoths in the laundromat lending arena right now.